Today, we're going to learn about a very special song that we sing on Pesach. It's called Manishtana. We sing Manishtana when we get up to Magid at the Seder. And this is a song about some very special questions that we ask. Why do we do these things on Pesach and not on all the other nights of the year? Manishtana halayla hazeh mikol halelot. Why do we do these things on this night and not on all the other nights? We're going to learn about two questions. The first question is, Shebechol halelot en anu metabelin afilu pa'amechat v'halayla hazeh shete pe'amim. On all other nights of the year, we don't dip our food. But tonight on Pesach, we dip our food two times. First, we dip the karpas into salty water, and then we dip the maror into charoset. The second question is, Shebechol halelot anu ochlim chametz u'matzah v'halayla hazeh kulo matzah. All the other nights of the year, we eat challah and we eat matzah. But tonight on Pesach, we only eat matzah. So we're going to sing the whole song one more time. Manishtana halayla hazeh mikol halelot shebechol halelot en anu metabelin afilu pa'amechat. V'halayla hazeh shete pe'amim shebechol halelot anu ochlim chametz u'matzah v'halayla hazeh kulo matzah.